Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bean.
Let's get it on.